Of course, right? Because we're able to team up, bring political pressure to be able to improve the infrastructure in the area, natural gas, railroad, all of that kind of stuff that's really hard to do on one company, for one company. But, you know, when you have three or four players in there and they're all economic, then there's plenty of lithium demand coming down the road to support a number of companies.